The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 10 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania. Introducing the participants. First, from New York, weighing in at 306 pounds, Crimson.
Well, this superstar wants to accomplish what many have deemed impossible and go on to main event WrestleMania. This superstar better get ready to be pushed to the limits.
When it comes to limits, Byron, I assure you, this superstar is equipped and ready to push back. Oh, yeah, I like this guy.
Introducing the individual who drew number two, from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 276 pounds, Grime Locura.
The pressure is on. This superstar has succeeded at the highest levels under the most pressure and the brightest of lights. Tonight should be no different.
He said he'll be making a statement in this match tonight and will deliver it emphatically.
Royal Rumble match now underway. Remember the rules. You're eliminated when you go over the top rope and both of your feet hit the floor.
These first two superstars.
The colossal clutch. Look at the torque. There's no escape from the.
Slipped right underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hold.
Who's this gonna be? He's able to fend off the attack.
And another counter.
And using the.
Costly error there.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex!
Launched. Oh, geez, straight to the cranium.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus.
Driven down.
We're about to get another one.
Quick exchange of counters there. Hanging back with their own count.
Oh, look at this. A release belly to belly. A Royal Rumble is pure chaos. How does any superstar begin to make sense of it?
Innovation's key here, Cole. Creatively evading eliminations, surprising unaware opponents. You're going to need a few new tricks to make it to the end and win the Royal Rumble.
Catches a punch.
He switches it back around.
Their opponent.
Oh, what a windup.
Who's it gonna be?
Close fist connects. Right to the chest and then the throat. Wicked.
Hurricanrana, ay Dios mio.
With the counter.
Here's the pump handle.
Of that last hit.
Pulls
goes in the arm. Turn on the arm into the side suplex.
Oh, my right.
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
Unfortunate uppercut. This has got trouble written all over it.
Right across the larynx.
And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Tagged with a punch.
Drop kick. Not bad. What a response. And he's able to counter. Oh, kick right in the back.
And Rocket Five tossed their opponent.
Oh, man. Every single one hitting the mark.
The suplex.
And finds a counter. Boom! Right to the body. He takes control.
Trifecta, there's two.
Still holding on.
Chimera has been eliminated.
The Chimera Plex is complete.
Kick to the gut.
Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
Conflict soon.
Talk about walking the jaw.
Just stomping down. truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
He moves just in time.
What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Put it in the corner now.
Oh, this could be the end here. This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
He's one step ahead there.
I'm not considering.
The bitter man. Oof.
Wow. Full Nelson knee lift combo.
Can they go on the attack? Makes him pay with a counter.
My friends, we have reached the bitter end.
Look
at these vicious stomps in the corner.
Vicious, aggressive attacks. Oh, flipping the script on him there. Could very well get dumped out of here.
Ooh, bad landing.
Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
Getting ready to send one over.
There's a reason the Royal Rumble is the biggest and best event of the year, folks. Take another look.
Here is your winner, Ricky Shane Page.
Evading elimination, outlasting every other superstar, and now they are guaranteed a main event title shot at WrestleMania. Your Royal Rumble match winner.
Elimination matches are absolutely a cruel mistress, but they certainly found a way to overcome such a challenge.